Hi guys, Mrs. Cams here. Welcome and welcome back to the channel. It is Friday. Happy Friday, everyone. I hope everyone had a really good week. For me, it was a crazy week, a busy week, so I didn't have time to do anything fun. So it's the weekend, so hopefully I'll have a good weekend. Anyway, today I'm doing a video on collagen. So if you don't know what collagen is, collagen occurs throughout the body, but especially in the skin, bones, and connective tissues. And then it also says that collagen production declines with age. Wah, wah, wah. Yeah, everything declines with age. Trust me, I know. Getting old sucks. Okay. So anyway, yeah, as we get older, collagen declines. And it's, of course, if you're a smoker or you expose yourself to a lot of UV light, that just accelerates your age, the aging process. So today I'm going to share with you guys what I'm using. So I've been supplementing collagen, I want to say, for about 1 to 2 years. I'm not sure. It's been over a year, but not quite 2 years. I did a video before, I think it was last year, showing the one that I was using at the time. I'm no longer using that one. That was a good one too, but for me, I didn't like the consistency of it. And I had to, if it wasn't in something hot, then it would like just be clumpy. So I would put it in my coffee, and that's the only way I would enjoy it. And I wasn't drinking coffee every day, so I would skip a lot of days. Then I found the one I'm gonna show you today. So there's this influencer I follow on Instagram. Her name is Courtney Kerr. She's local to my area, which is why I follow her. And she was promoting this collagen, which the distribution company is also in my area. So I like to support things in my area. So I'm like, okay, you know, let me try it. One thing I do like about her, she tends to be, even though of course she's getting paid to promote, she's really, to me, I think she's kind of honest. So if she says to try something, I'm like, okay, you know, I might give it a try. So I did, I ordered it. I've been taking it now for about 4 months, still long enough to actually see, like, you know, some changes and to see a difference. So here it is. It is called Glotrition. I love the packaging. It's really simple, but what I like most about the packaging is that it comes in these little single packets. So there's like 30 of these in here, and it's so easy. I just like fill my cup up with water, ice, mix that in, and that holds me for a while. So I still drink my coffee first, but then after I drink coffee, then I'll go to this. And it's perfect because if you're trying to like up your water intake, this is the way to do it. The flavor, well, it says it's like a berry flavor, but to me it tastes like raspberry lemonade. I don't know, that's just what it tastes like to me, but it's like a berry flavor. And then sometimes, like, to like add a little kick, I'll like squeeze like a lemon in here. So it tastes so good. It dissolves really well. It's not clumpy. I do, before I put the ice in, I go ahead and mix it, and then I add the ice to it. Because if you do the ice first, then I think it makes it a little bit harder. But anyway, I absolutely love this. And like I said, this is not a sponsored video at all. I bought this with my own money like 4 times now, because this is my 4th pack. So this is collagen, but it also has hyaluronic acid. And it also has biotin in there, which, you know, biotin is also good for your skin, hair, and nails. I have some hair thinning going on, and that's just with age. That comes naturally. So yeah, it's called Glotrition, and it says Super Beauty Elixir. So we all know hyaluronic acid is good for you. Biotin is good for you, and so is collagen peptides. Now, this is something I wish I was doing this in my 30s, right? I'm in my 40s now, and I feel like I'm a little late to the game. I guess you're never really too late to the game, right? So if you're someone that's in your late 20s, early 30s, by all means, now is the time to start doing some of these anti-aging things so that when you do reach your 40s, I mean, you know, you have less to worry about, right? I mean, lots of things we really can't control, such as like sun exposure, stuff like that. I mean, naturally we have to go outside. So, I mean, it's gonna happen at some point, but there's a lots of things that we can do to help prevent some of these things. And I think everyone, if you're not using a collagen supplement, you absolutely should. And it's not just about like your face, you know. Like I said, collagen, like what the article just said, it's like your bones, your joints, you know. Collagen, it's like a multitude of things, right? So yeah, I think it's good for everyone. And I don't know, I honestly wish that I had someone to tell me all these things when I was younger. I'm all about sharing. Like, getting old is hard, right? I mean, yes, getting old has its benefits, because I think for me, getting older, I feel more freer, I can do more things. Like, I have, you know, like as we age, we're more stable, so we have stability, so we're allowed to do a lot of things that we couldn't do like in our 30s. Now we can do those things because we're just financially, you know, things change in life and you can do more things, travel and have all that good stuff. So yes, there are benefits to aging. With age comes wisdom, right? But aging is also hard. I mean, you look at yourself in the mirror every day and you're just like, oh my God, you see this new line, you see, like, for me, like, one of my biggest things is like these smile lines right here. I hate them, right? But hey, it happens. I smile a lot, so it's bound to happen, right? Can't control that. So yeah, I mean, if I find something that I like and I think it works, I want to share with everyone. I mean, I hope that you guys would share with me, right? Like, if y'all have something out there that you think works, please, by all means, let me know. We're all in this together. So yeah, I wanted to share this with you guys. So like I said, it's called Glotrition, and I order directly from their website. I don't have a code or anything like that, because like I said, this is not sponsored at all. So yeah, you just go to the website and you order it. It's not the cheapest collagen, because the one I was on before was cheaper. I bought it on Amazon. Oh, actually, this is on Amazon too. Like, if you want to get like next day shipping, you can get it on Amazon, but it's the same price as like their website. It's $69. Yeah, I know, it's a little bit, I've seen like some reviews where people were complaining that it was too expensive, but for me, it's a lot cheaper than if you're out there doing, I don't know, there's like a lot of facial things that you can get done that cost way more than $69. So for me, it's not a big deal, but yeah. And like I said, it's like individually packaged, which, I don't know, it's convenient and it tastes good, right? So yeah, just go ahead and give it a try. I mean, anything that has biotin in it, hyaluronic acid, I mean, collagen, can't be bad for you. So I don't know, that's what I'm doing. I can tell the difference, honestly. It's been 4 months, and for me, I feel like my face just looks brighter. I haven't noticed an increase in wrinkles, so it's always good. Like, I don't have to wear much makeup. I actually have on zero makeup right now because I've just been in the house all day. So, I mean, unless I'm really going out somewhere, I don't really have to put anything on. I'm telling you, like, my skin, the texture of my skin, I can see a difference in texture. I don't know. They also say you can feel a difference, like, in your bones and your joints. I don't know for sure if I feel a difference yet. I don't know, but I definitely can tell a difference in my skin. So I'm gonna keep taking it and see how things are 6 months from now. And I can always come back and do another follow-up video for you guys. But if any of you guys actually order it, let me know what you guys think after you take it for a while. So that's all I have for you guys today. So if there's any little secret stuff that y'all are out there taking, let me know in the comments below, because let's not be like that. We need to share, okay? So everyone, go check it out. Glotrition. Oh, they have other things too. There's this other thing that I just ordered. It's like some type of, it's like a beauty elixir drop. Let me slow down. Okay, I ordered it. It has not come yet, so I'm waiting for that to come. So I don't know yet. And they also have one for sleep. It's like a sleep aid. I might try that one too, but no. Like I said, the money, it is, their things are a little bit expensive, so it does tend to add up. So we'll see. But for now, I budget for this every month, because I just have to have this. But that's all I have for you guys today. So please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on your notifications. I told you guys I was gonna be more consistent, and I'm trying really, really hard. So just keep on watching, and I just thank you guys so much, and I hope you enjoy your weekend. Bye.